TV show he was on was. Well, even his crew said he's pretty gay. Off we go. Houston in the left lane coming up against Bruno One. Ford Mustang going up against GM Pontiac. Graham Perry in the left lane. Houston versus Bruno. That's got to be one of the biggest races. He's got a nice throw up on the starting line.
He said, listen to him. Alright, you guys three holes with the car on. Hold it. told you what?
Why would I give you credit? You're gonna outsold you.
If anybody told you that car rang in the landfill,
hey, Sarah, that's 40.
Ben.
What up?
I was saying,
that what?
Or whatnot, you really haven't got that many people here. But I want video of the sunshine and all these people saying they're getting a sunburn when all their mother's chickens were sitting at home going, oh, but the Weather Channel said. Yeah. Since when do you believe somebody that whose profession, they could get paid a six-figure salary and only be right 50% of the time or less? I don't know about you, if I was only right 50% of the time, I'd get my ass fired. Lower the prices. It's up $2 going to the National, the one that you guys racing and participating in.